first one?
It's going to be Shape Sugary, which is by Elizabeth Cotton. But my partner, Jeff Cannon, was listening to it one day and thinking about economically how things were. And he said, you know, I'd sing that song different. I wouldn't sing it as a kid's song. I'd sing it as an adult song. So,
always listen to Jeff.
So we took that idea. We made it grow up a little bit.
Yeah.